I drove around and then backed into it. And then said to Jason, watch, I make it look like I drove it. Classic stitch up.
These two, they are huge.
See, try go drive the wheel right up high on that. Hope we don't put the roof against this one.
That is the challenge if you accept it.
Play stupid games.
Which?
Go straight on the
Nah, that's all right. To move the winch?
Yeah, go the winch straight up now.
Take the engine a bit. Try to get up the passenger side.
Suck it. we go.
Yeah.
You want that to go report it? Yeah. I bent a lower control arm.
Did you?
Mm, might see if we can straighten it.
I'm alright. Thought I copped it. Just the flare. It's alright. Sweet.
It sounds bad, doesn't it?
No, I saw more it going into it.
Yeah, it's more the jack and everything that cops it over.
Yeah, I know. But I was worried that was just going fucking whack into the wall. Anyway.
The panel.
Fun in the games is.
You want to play the game, you got to accept the trophies.
Or the damage.
That's the trophy. Turn earlier. Turn now. Yep. Turn up.
It's a pretty good traction.
Yeah. Now there's been little holes up here like that.
Bump it if you're gonna get it. Try this way. And this way.
Yeah.
More. Yeah, like that. Almost had it. That's the way to go. Gets up, he's just not. It's just a sheer face. Now, Peter, that way's the way, the passenger way. You're getting up, you just need a little bit more rideage. Yeah, all right. You gotta follow through with it. Bit too much, passenger?
Yeah. Go straight this time. Just a little bit.
Little passenger.
Yep, paper.
He's getting sort of up though. If he hits the revs at the right time, he'll get it, I reckon.
Hey, as the back comes up, turn left, as it lifts, turn right to pull it that way down.
Oh, you almost had it.
So fucking close. Steer. And we go.
up.
Yep.
Winch and drive.
You gotta drive more. Drive first, then winch. Yep, now winch. Oh.
Keep going. You'll be all right. Keep going. Woo. I like.
Yep, round it to that. That'll do.
So basically, there's two major obstacles on this course, on this track.
Course, 15 minute DNF.
This being the second, a large step. Burnsy's bent a lower control arm. I've ripped a flare off. Peter's ripped a flare off. So yeah, if you're thinking about doing Cumming Spur, be wary of damage. Basically expect to get damage. Keep going, Burnsy, just your dips on the rear. I'd keep winching, till you pass your rear dips on the rock. Let him winch a little bit more. We'll back up and change direction. Keep going. You keep going, okay? Go, driver. Your front dip now. Yep, stay that way. Yep. Give it a bit of gusto.
Try and pop that. My wheels are pointing right
now. Nah, come this way.
Just eat shit for breakfast,
doesn't it? Righto, Pete, you're up.
Bump it! Keep going!
bit of damage. Expect panel damage on this track.
Panel mechanical. Emotional. In front of the snorkel, we're covered in dirt. I could hear it trying to suck them going, it's not going anywhere.
I caught the flare.
Yeah, check the other side. Have a look at the back.
I saw it already. Lucky mine just screwed back in. Oh. Door as well. Where?
Door doesn't look as bad.
Where door?
Where the handle is.
Ooh.
In the car, it looks worse. Like from when you're looking at it in the
bit of dintage there, you may not be able to see that. Flare gone. And we've got.
Nah, go for that, I reckon.
A snapped lower control arm. Can I see it from here or not?
Yeah, pass it here. So depending on the light, get the light on my phone going. What do we got?
So it's not quite snapped, but it's bent.
Splits right.
Very bad. So all I gotta do is I'm just gonna ratchet strap the diff back to pull it back a little. So yeah, if you were gonna come and do this track, just expect some damage, because it's probably gonna happen, and when you do it, you probably don't want to come back for a long time. Like,
yes.
When was the last time we did it? 3 years
Tassie.
Ago
when we come back from Tassie, because my car
did
all my flares were stuck before that.
So 2 years ago.
Yeah.
2 years ago. Now we've stupidly come back.